Hey, this is AutomatedLot, and usually if you create a text link by selecting your text and under action, pasting your link, after hitting enter, you get your text link with the same color for the underline as you selected as link color in your page properties. And to get rid of this underline, you double click your text field and under view source, you search for your A tag, which is here. And on the end of your A tag, you add style equals quotation mark, and now you type text hyphen decoration colon none and semicolon. And now if I click done, you see the underline is gone. Okay, and that's it. Thanks for watching and see you next time.